into left field for Mullins. That is going to get past Duggar. Everybody go home.
Cedric has done it. In comes McKenna, and the Orioles have walked it off again. It caps off a wild one in downtown Baltimore. And for the second consecutive game, the magic is alive and well.
One of the most ridiculous baseball games of the year. It belongs to the Baltimore Orioles. 10-9 in 10. But he is your hero tonight.
Wow.